Good morning, students. Welcome back to the e-class of St. Joseph's Academy, Mariam Nagar, Ghaziabad. How are you, students? I hope you all are well and safe at your home. I, Nikita Kane, your mathematics teacher, welcome all the students of class 1 to this e-class. In this e-class, we are going to learn the topic addition story sums. Quick recap. Before starting today's class, let us have a quick revision of our previous class. In our previous class, we have learned the topic Review Worksheet 2, which is given on page number 28 of your mathematics book. In Review Worksheet 2, we have discussed the questions which are related to the topics addition, subtraction, zero. Number minus 0 is equal to same number. Number plus 0 is equal to same number. Number minus same number is equal to 0. Now, today's topic. Let us see what is our today's topic. We are going to learn the topic addition story sums in our today's class. So students, in this e-class, we will learn what are addition story sums and how we can solve addition story sums. Let us recall what is addition. For learning addition story sums, we should have the knowledge of addition or how to add the numbers. Addition means putting things together. When some things are given to you and you put them together, that is known as addition. Addition of numbers means numbers are given to you, you add them, you put them together, that is known as addition of numbers. Plus sign denotes addition. Whenever if numbers have a plus sign in between them, that means you have to add those numbers. You have to do the addition. Story sums. What are story sums? Students, in order to learn the topic addition story sums, we should know the meaning of story sums. Just we have studied meaning of addition for learning addition story sums. Same way we should know the meaning of story sums for learning addition story sums. Story sums, problem solving sums, and word problem means the same thing. That means story sums, problem solving sums, and word problem, all these things are one. Story sums means a few sentences describing a real life scenario where problem needs to be solved by way of mathematical calculation. Story sums are the sums which are given to you in a few sentences. They describe a real life scenario to you. Those sums are solved by way of mathematical calculation. That mathematical calculation can be plus, minus, multiply or divide. It can be anything. So in this class, we are going to learn which way? We are going to learn the way of addition. So students, story sums means few sentences which describes a real life scenario and where problem needs to be solved by means of mathematical calculation. Addition story sums. Now, what are addition story sums? Addition story sums are a form of word problem where an addition sum is laid out in sentence to solve. Students, we just have learned that what is addition and what is story sum. So we will combine both of them and we will get the result as addition story sums. Addition means putting things together and story sums means problem sums which are given in sentences and they describe a real life scenario which is to be solved by a mathematical calculation. Addition story sums means word problems or the sums which are given in sentences and they describe a real life scenario that is to be solved by the means of addition. That means in those sums we have to add, we have to do the addition. This is addition story sums. Now, let us learn addition story sums with the help of some examples. Here, you can see three puppies. If we add two more puppies, then what will be the answer? How many pups in all? First, we have three puppies, then two more puppies came. How many pups in all? So, we will add 3 and 2. 1, 2, 3. 3 pups plus 1, 2. 2 pups. In order to add 3 and 2, what we will do? We will count all the puppies all together. Now let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 puppies in all. So 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. How many pups in all? 5 pups in all. Four seeds in this peanut. Here you can see there are four seeds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then in this picture, this peanut has three seeds. 1, 2, 3. How many seeds in all? Here it is written in all. That means total number of seeds. Whenever in a question in all is mentioned, that means you have to add. What we have to do when in all is mentioned in the question? We have to add the numbers. So, first you will write 4 because here first, in first image, four seeds are given in the peanut. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four seeds plus three seeds. We have three seeds in this peanut. 1, 2, 3. 4 plus 3. 1, 2, 3. How many seeds in all? Now here we will write the answer. What will be the answer? Let us add 4 and 3. We will count the number of seeds all together. That means of this also and this also all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. How many seeds in all? 7 seeds in all. There are 7 carrots and 2 tomatoes. How many in all? In order to solve this addition story sum, what we will do? We will add 7 and 2. 7 plus 2. How we will add 7 plus 2? We will count 7 and 2 all together. We will count 7 carrots and 2 tomatoes all together. Let us count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 7 plus 2 is equal to 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9. How many in all? We have 9 vegetables in all. A flower vase has 6 flowers. Anu puts in 4 more. How many flowers now? We have 6 flowers. Then Anu puts 4 more flowers in it. So how many total number of flowers are there? What we will do in this? We will add 6 and 4. 6 plus 4. How we will add 6 and 4? We will count the number of flowers all together. Here there are 6 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Anu puts 4 more flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let us count all together to add 6 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 6 plus 4 is equal to 10. How many flowers now? We have 10 flowers now. Raju has 5 toy cars. He has 2 toy engines. How many toys does he have? Raju has 5 toy cars and 2 toy engines. How many toys he have in all? That means how many total number of toys he have. This is addition story sum. How we will solve this? We will add 5 and 2. 5 plus 2. In order to add 5 and 2, we will count 5 and 2 all together. We will count the number of toys all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 5 plus 2 is equal to 7 toys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many toys does he have? He have 7 toys. Students, now please note down your homework. Your homework is to complete page number 29 in your mathematics book. Page number 29 is about exercises of addition story sums. So please complete page number 29 in your maths book. My dear students, thank you so much for listening to me very patiently. I hope to meet you soon in our next mathematics class. Till then, be safe and complete your work.